you should always wear sunscreen to help protect yourself from harmful rays that can cause sunburn, early skin aging, and skin cancer. Sunscreen, along with other protective measures, is important to having fun in the sun safely. FDA works to make sure the sunscreens you use are safe and that they actually protect you from sunburn. To improve on this, FDA is proposing updates to the regulations on sunscreen this year. Here is what you need to know. Two ingredients are being proposed as safe and effective for sunscreen use. Two are being proposed as not safe and effective for sunscreen use. And for others, we need more safety information. We will share that with you once that information is available. Sunscreen sprays, oils, lotions, creams, gels, butters, pastes, ointments, and sticks are proposed safe and effective, but we need more data on sunscreen powders. We are proposing to raise the highest SPF, sun protection factor, from 50+ to 60+. We are also proposing that any sunscreen SPF 15 or higher be required to be broad spectrum, and that as SPF increases, so does broad spectrum protection. This means it would provide protection against both types of ultraviolet radiation, UVA and UVB rays. We are also proposing some changes to sunscreen labels to make them easier to read and understand. Combination sunscreen and insect repellent products are being proposed not safe and effective. We all love to have fun in the sun, but the most important thing to remember is to always wear sunscreen, limit sun exposure, especially during peak hours, and cover up as much as you can. Broad spectrum, SPF 15 or higher sunscreens provide more protection. People of all skin colors are at risk for sunburn and other skin damage, so always protect yourself and reapply sunscreen according to the product label.